Someday, when I'm awfully low, when the world is cold, I will feel a glow just thinking of you and the way you look tonight.
got a feeling. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
Back to the first dunk. The first dunk was what?
I cocked it back like LeBron James.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was my first dunk.
Tell them who was coaching,
everybody.
Man. You feel me, man?
I had my brother Siddiqui,
bro, D-Town, Quinn
Cook.
Sure
does.
See that shirt?
Yeah. Oh, over there. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Hey, this is my right-hand man right here.
So you're going to Duke too?
No. We don't know yet. It's
all is going on the two.
The decision,
Arizona,
the decision is coming.
We don't know. Well, it's the windmill. How did that feel? Was that the one that went down to the last second?
Yeah, that went down to the last second. You already know.
High as
I messed my wrist up.
Yeah, yeah, you don't want to mess that up.
He's like a baby LeBron James.
Dr. J out that thing. Yeah.
Okay, now, the third dunk. What was the third dunk?
I was up there.
I mean, this some kid named Quinn Cook. I said, yo, Quinn, go on the stand, throw the ball down. He gonna catch it, just throw it. But you know the best point guard in the country, he just threw a perfect pass. That's just what he do.
And then the high fly, Ben McLemore came and dunked it out of nowhere. You feel me?
Okay, that was a third. That was a third. That was, so that's in the final. And then what was the last dunk?
Last dunk, man, Quinn told me.
To the league.
Hey, look, man, you're number one in the nation, man. This is what you can do, you feel me? You can just come out of things out of the box, man. You feel me?
All these joints I got, champ. He did the 25th joint.
Yeah, I got them myself, more yet. My man Ben shut it down.
You already know. I had to pay for mine.
Yeah, that's what we finna do now. We finna head back out to the hotel.
You feel me, man?
You know, rest. You know, we got a day off tomorrow. So this one's gonna do, we're gonna kick it tomorrow.
You feel me?
We just humble and hungry.
Yeah, we just looking forward. Yeah, all the rankings got us number one, but we not satisfied. We ain't gonna be satisfied until we get that ring. Undefeated season. Humble and hungry.
Well, that's nice to be number one before he comes back. Cause you get the thing.
We only got our gorilla in the middle, man.
You feel me?
He's an animal.
No hands.
How long will it take you to get back in shape?
January 17th, ESPN, Gus Milton. Humble and hungry. That's all I got to say.
We gotta make our curfew. So
you heard that. Right. Good night, Jeff.
Last thing I gotta say,
hey,
pause.
Hey, now throw y'all what's names up. Throw y'all.
You good, guys?
Oh yeah, throw up. Since we in a while.
Oh, there you go, Shaka.
Body bag, O'Kill, ball game.
See you Monday.
Ball game.
Just the way you look tonight.